That is very unfortunate that the slide has stuck at slide 7 or something when I did the lecture. So just don't forget next time if something is wrong with the slide, just tell me so that I can do something. Okay, so what the thing that you that I can do is something like this. I have these three lectures. I have these three lectures from the previous semester. So the thing that I have presented during the lecture today can be watched in the second and the third video in this this photo. See here, you can click lecture week 6 lecture 1 and lecture week 7 lecture 1. Okay, video number 2 and number 3 in this photo. So I want you to write your name and metric number in this video. When you watch, after that you watch these two videos, I will record the name that you write here in this video in the as the lecture attendance. The link to these two videos, I put the link in the first comment of this video and also in the description of the video. Link, click that link and you watch this video number 2 and number 3 in this photo. Thank you very much.